Exercise 1.2 problem 5. Already the introduction of this chapter I have video link I have given in the description. For other problems video link also I have given in the description. You can click and check. Find the difference between the greatest and least number. Least means smallest. Okay. Least means smallest number that can be written using the digits 6, 2, 7, 4, 3. Each only one. So using this set of digits, first I have to form the greatest 5 digit number and the smallest 5 digit number. So what are the digits? It's given as digits are 6, 2, 7, 4, 3. First, I have to find the greatest 5 digit number. So, you are having only 5 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, first I am going to form the greatest 5 digit number. Which is the greatest digit out of this 5? It is 7. So, we have to start from bigger to smaller. 7, next 6, next 4, next 3, next 2. Right? This is the greatest 5 digit number. Next. Least means smallest. Okay, least 5 digit number. Least means you have to start from smaller to bigger. This is the smaller number here. 2. You can write this in reverse form. 2, 3, 4, 6, 7. Now, I have got the two sets of numbers. I have to find the difference. The question they have asked to find the difference between. Right. So, I have to find the difference between these two set of numbers. So, difference means subtraction. Difference. This is the biggest number. 76,432 minus. Difference means subtraction. 23,437. I have to subtract these two set of numbers. I can't subtract 2 minus 7. So, I am going to borrow. This 2 will become 12. This 3 will become 2. Again I can't subtract. So this will become 12. 4 will become 3. Again I can't subtract 3 minus 4. This will become 13. This will become 5. So 12 minus 7, 5. 12 minus 6, 6. 13 minus 4, 9. 5 minus 3, 2. 7 minus 2, 5. So the answer is 52,965. So the difference between these two set of numbers is the answer. You can write as 52,965. Next problem. A machine on average manufactures 2,825 screws a day. How many screws did it produce in month of January 2006? So for a day. A machine produces 2,825 screws, okay, for a day, for one day. A day means one day. I have to find it for a month, for January month, okay. So, solution, you can write it as number of screws manufactured in a day. That is equal to 2,825. For a month means January 2006. For January, we will have how many days? In January, we will have 31 days. For one day, this much. For 31 days, how many? It means I have to multiply these two set of numbers. I will get the So, number of screws manufactured in January 2006. Okay. First, you have to write 2825 into 31. So, normal multiplication. 5 into 1 is 5. 2 into 1 is 2. 8 into 1 is 8. 2 into 1 is 2. Next, 5 threes are 15. So, carry over. 2 threes are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Next, 3 eights are 24. 24. 2 3 is 6. 6 plus 2, 8. So you have to add this numbers, right? 5, 7, 8 plus 7, 15. 2 plus 4, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Let's see. So, answer step you have to write as number of shoes manufactured in January, Jan 2006, is 87,575 shoes. This is the answer for this problem. Next problem, that's exercise 1.2, problem 7. A merchant had ₹78,592 with her. Merchant means, in Tamil you can say it as here. A person doing a business, okay. If she placed an order for purchasing 40 radio sets at ₹1,200 each, how much money will remain with her after purchase? So, the merchant, he is having this much amount, total amount he is having. He is placing an order for 40 radio sets. Okay, one radio set costs ₹1,200. I have to find for 40 radio sets. 40 radios, I have to find it first. Next, how much money will remain with her after purchase? After purchasing the radio set, 40 radio set, how much amount he will have as the remaining amount? That we have to find out. The solution, total money, it is given in the question, total money equal to 78,592. Order placed. How many radio set it is given as? 40 radio set. 40 radio set the order is placed. Cost of each radio. So, cost of each radio. It is ₹1,200. First, I have to find out the cost of 40 radios. So, cost of 40 radios, that is 1,200 into 40. So 1,200 into 40, any number if you multiplying with 0, you will get the 0 as the answer. So 0 0 0 0, next 0 for 0, 0, 2, 4 is 8, 1, 4 is 4. Again, you have to add this two set of numbers. 0, 0, 0, 8. So, the amount is 48,000. Okay, so cost of 40 radios is rupees 48,000. Okay, next, how much money will remain with her after purchase? So, he purchased for 48,000, total amount he is having a 78,592. Now I have to subtract these two numbers. I will get the remaining amount. So money left with merchant. What is the total amount? It is given as 78,592. Out of this 48,000, he purchased the radio set. So subtract these two numbers. 2950, 7 minus 4, 30. So remaining this much amount he is having. So answer step you have to write it as answer. Money left with merchant, that is equal to rupees 30,592. This is the answer. If you like this video, click on the like button, subscribe my channel, email tutorial, share my videos. Thank you.